It may surprise you to know that the system of arithmetic, which is used by digital computers, came from the... We have a binary system of arithmetic in which all numbers may be represented by 0 and 1. Various arrangements. Is you is or is you ain't. So there's a sudden unexpected link between the most sophisticated mathematical machinery and a book originating at least 1300 BC. Here's this question of is you is or is you ain't. Sounds terribly simple. Black or white? Large to any size,